Recording.
Alright, sounds good. Alright, we're here with Just Online, Chicago. This is Novator. How's it going, Just?
I'm good, man. I'm good.
That's what's up. You excited about the show?
Yes, man. Thanks for bringing me out here.
No problem, man. It's, when's the last time you've been in Chicago?
Wow, probably about 8 or 9 years ago.
Yeah,
but it was a good show.
That's what's up, man. How's your experience been so far? How was the play in?
Everything was cool. Everything was cool. Everything went pretty smooth.
Are you playing any other states or countries in the coming months? Any other one-off shows?
I'm actually going out to Africa. You know, shout out to South Africa. In November, I'm going to be in Johannesburg and Cape Town.
That's what's up. So in 2015, you released MMA. It's a dope album. Like I said, we're at the bar. It's a big influence on me. What would you say your favorite track off it is? Or a couple of them?
It's real personal. I'm looking at this one solid project to me. One solid thing. Not only a piece of part of the story, but I think, the second half of the album, gets a little darker, which is always good. Probably when winners go.
That's my favorite one off the album, actually. Who produced that?
My boy Live,
Shouting to Chico?
Yeah.
What's up, man? Did you have any influencers for the album, either with music or life situations, or were there any particular things that influenced the album?
I just wanted to create a classic hip hop album. Not necessarily a classic, but a classic style that I knew. Even with Wine and Spirits, it's more about there was always a girl track, something about girls or coming out. It's not like a getting rich track. That was kind of my take on it. I felt like this cohesive as far as getting it.
Well, I like about the album, it doesn't pander to any certain trend that's going on, you know what I mean? And it really, the way the beats are, it really showcases the lyricism. I feel like that's the forward of the album, you feel me? Who did the album artwork?
My boy Kibo, he's an Italian man who just actually, he wanted to just draw me. And I ended up using it for the album.
Do you have any releases planned for the future?
No, as of yet, I don't want to say, because